Ivanka Trump sports Secret Service hat during a morning jog. Ivanka Trump sported a patriotic United States Secret Service hat while out on a morning jog in Washington, D.C. on Tuesday. The first daughter, 35, who recently came back from a trip to Poland and Germany along with her husband, her father and the First Lady, was pictured coming back from her workout in the Kalaurama neighborhood, where she and Jared moved at the start of their White House life. She kept her blonde hair in a bun tucked under the black Secret Service hat, which had an American flag as well as the service's initials, USSS, embroidered on it. Ivanka completed her morning run in a black tank top to beat the warm DC temperatures, along with leggings along with a pair of gray and purple sneakers. Although she typically favors clothes and accessories from her own brand, the first daughter made a different sartorial choice for today's run when she picked the Secret Service hat. She looked slightly out of breath, and a few strands of her had come out of her bun during the workout session. Meanwhile, her 36-year-old husband and senior White House advisor Jared Kushner was all smiles as he stepped out of the family's house on that same morning. Last week, the couple, who both have White House positions and offices, traveled to Europe as part of President Trump's G20 trip, which saw him stop by Warsaw, Poland before heading to Hamburg, Germany. Ivanka and Jared are now settling back home after taking part in various official tasks during the visit. The first daughter, in particular, prompted outrage when she took a seat among a table of G20 leaders in Germany on Saturday. The incident fueled allegations of nepotism against Donald Trump, who has put family members in top White House positions. A White House official told AFP that Ivanka had been at the back of the room but briefly joined the main table when the president had to step out. The official emphasized that when other leaders stepped out, their seats were also briefly filled by others. German Chancellor Angela Merkel also sought to play down the case, saying that it is in line with what other delegations do. But the president's already vociferous detractors were enraged and voiced their disagreement with having Trump's daughter, who isn't an elected official, sit with the rest of the world leaders. Historian Ann Applebaum took to Twitter to denounce what she described an unelected, unqualified, unprepared New York socialite being seen as the best person to represent American national interests. Running seems to have been a key activity in Ivanka and Jared's life in the past couple of days as they settle back into their routines following the G20. The couple were spotted jogging together on Sunday, the day after they came back from the summit in Europe. On that day, reports revealed that Jared and Trump's eldest son, Donald Jr., met with a Russian lawyer during the presidential campaign. But the pair looked carefree as they jogged through a trail in North D.C.'s Rock Creek Park. Donald Jr. first claimed the meeting was primarily about adoptions of Russian children, then admitted he was seeking damaging information about his father's then-opponent, Hillary Clinton. On Monday, The New York Times reported citing three sources with knowledge of the situation that Donald Jr. was told ahead of time that the information came from the Russian government. The lawyer in question, Natalia Veselnitskaya, has since told NBC News that she never possessed any such damaging material but said it was quite possible the Trump campaign associates were looking for information of that kind, adding, "They wanted it so badly."